thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
Mother affair.
Good afternoon, good holidays to y'all. Now, those of you who do not attend my mortgage and underwater homeowner seminar in 2013 are nonetheless probably familiar with my background as a real estate attorney and zoning manager. And general advocacy on behalf of homeowners in this city and in the country. Now, I come to you today with something somewhat special and unusual, and it involves the home of Kathleen Randall. Miss Randall is a woman near retirement. She's worked at Overbroad Hospital for 15 years now in Greater Seattle, church-going woman, raised two children, one of whom, Josh, is here now. And they have a serious concern because she's currently a neighbor of mine renting in Shoreline, but she's facing homelessness. Because her property is incorrectly tied up in the micro-housing moratorium. Now, I'm no fan, in general, of apodments. We all know that. But this is a good exception to the rule, and I'll tell you why. Basically, she has a purchase contract with the developer. They can't finish because there is a sewer issue in her on her property, okay? But I believe that the moratorium has something to do with the fact that they can't get any permitting, so she can't close the deal. And this is in an area off of 4315 Summit Avenue. And so the area, I have a picture of it, you can see here on my paperwork for you today. Based on what I see in that neighborhood, it seems clear that the apartment construction would be the highest value use. The house is the red one here, bounded on one side by a small craftsman with a legally questionable third floor build out of another existing structure there, and an apartment structure directly abutting that. So, basically, I'm just asking you guys to talk with the folks in planning and development once you get this paperwork and see if we can work something out for this family, because they're a good family and they really need the help, and help give them a Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Mr. King. We'll accept that and pass that over to Councilmember O'Brien and his staff.
Appreciate it.
Alex Zimmerman, followed by Barbara Duffin.
Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.